challenge Grant Williams presented you guys and then had the game play out, you know, consider what your game plan was.
All right, they've got a bunch of good players, and so, our game plan wasn't to you want to limit his touches. You got to fight for early post position, and all those things sound they sound good, but they're a little bit – they're easier said than done. He is so strong, and he's so disciplined with his ability to post with ultimate physicality the entire game he's on the floor. I thought he wore us down. We planned late in the game. We started taking the game over to double him, and then Coach Barnes started isolating him at the, at the free throw line, and he did work there as well, and punished us from that spot on the floor as well. He's obviously not just a post player. He's versatile. He's much improved. Incredibly strong and tough and skilled. He's got great touch. He makes it look easy through contact, through fouls. He took the game over.
Hey, Coach, you're now a six-way tie for third place. What does that say about the league? Is it craziness, parity, depth?
Yeah, all of it. I mean, you said it. It's an incredibly difficult league, competitive league. It's got tremendous depth. The lower half of this league, I think is full of a bunch of good teams as well. I think St. Louis will be wide open. I think the national narrative lately. And I don't watch it a lot of it, but I happened to be watching one of the SEC games last night. Somebody in a booth talked about not knowing if there are really good teams in this league, just a bunch of pretty good teams. And I would argue that there are a bunch of really good teams. I think that there's a number of teams that in this league that will get to the NCAA tournament and have an opportunity to do damage, and it'll also be. There'll also be a few more that don't get to the tournament that if they did have an opportunity to go to the tournament would be really competitive as well. Just top to bottom every night is an absolute struggle.
Like the first 10 minutes offensive.